welcome for your Thursday afternoon entertainment. Drum majors Danny Groff, Madison Eisenbach, and the Forsyth Marching Machine. Machine is made up of 30 middle school, 21 high school students. The band is directed by Aaron Drake. Show design and choreography by Julie Cobb, and our color guard technician is Miss Kelly Lackey. Our season thus far has included 10 performances at various events and competitions around the state of Missouri, with 5 performances left this semester. This Saturday, you can catch the Marching Machine in the annual College of the Ozarks Homecoming Parade at 2 p.m. on their beautiful campus. Our theme for this year is selections from the world's longest-running musical, Les Miserables. Les Mis has been seen by over 70 million people in 42 countries and has won 76 international awards for excellence. Our selections today are Work Song, At the End of the Day, I Dreamed a Dream, featuring a solo and duet from senior trumpet player Caitlin McPherson and 8th grade French hornist Kobe Hendricks. Our show will close today with a fun selection that features our drumline, Master of the House. Drum majors, Madison Eisenbach and Danny Groff, is your band ready? Forsyth Marching Machine, you may take the field in assembly performance. Caitlin. Forsyth Marching Machine. I really want to thank our Forsyth administration, Dr. Mangus, Dr. Boyer, Mr. Meyer, Dr. Goss, and Dr. Stewart for thank you guys for letting us perform for the whole school today. I really appreciate it. Enjoy your three-day weekend today. And one more thing, go Cyclones, beat the Sooners tonight. 6:30 on the ESPN. Thank you guys. The C of O homecoming parade this Saturday at 2:00. Always a beautiful day there on the campus, and a lot of the bands, area bands, will be there. Come on out and do the fun.